we're going to discuss addiction and what the real problem is. It's not the drinking and the heroin and all those other things. Those are false solutions. The real problem is the brokenness inside. And if we can't heal what is broken inside, and that means we have to trust other people. Very hard for an addict to trust other people. But if we don't allow that part into our lives, we're going to be seeking things that we can't obtain through our addictions.